Hi guys, I'm pissed. Anybody that watched the vlog yesterday should know why. God damn fridge people did not call me. And I called back, I called them. And I instantly, I had to turn asshole mode on. I had to be the biggest asshole. I was just, I told them straight up, I don't want to talk to anybody who is not a manager because I'm sick of talking to fucking useless people who don't do anything. And they didn't even know I called last time. It's fucking pathetic. You know what? I'm gonna say this right now. Go ahead. Anybody that goes ahead and throws eggs at a Sears near you, I will feature your video on the Lotto Tube next video. Go ahead. Just go get some eggs and fucking throw it right out of Sears window. Film the whole thing. Send it to me and I'll fucking put it in the next Lotto Tube video. You know, I'll shout you out. I'll freaking make sure that people go subscribe to you. Go ahead. Throw some eggs at freaking Sears and tell them how much you hate them. Because I fucking hate Sears. Fucking drive me nuts all day today. I can't believe it. Is it so hard to fucking call somebody back? Obviously too hard for them. They can't obviously do it. Man, I'm so mad. I'm so angry. I want a goddamn fridge. Is that so hard to ask for? It's so hard. They screwed up. They gave me a stupid broken fridge. And they can't redeem themselves. It's almost been 2 weeks without a fridge. Like, I've been eating nothing but fast food, and I think that is making me even angrier than normal. Oh, man. I am not happy at all. This is ridiculous. So, right now, as I am going to Sears. Well, actually, I'm going home. I'm getting my receipt, and I'm going straight to Sears. I'm going straight to the place I bought it. And if they do not do something for me right now, they better have something right there for me to either get or they better deliver it. I better have something happen today. And if nothing happens today, oh man, you guys will hear about it tomorrow. But yeah, like that's what I'm doing. I'm going to Sears and I'm going to go flip out on Sears. I might as well just put the fridge in the back of my truck and just fucking drop it off right in their front door. Just fucking plop it down right there and in everybody's way. I don't give a shit. Might as well. And I'll charge them the $50 freaking deliverance fee. Fucking useless pieces of shit. The worst experience I had with a furniture place or appliance place, and worst ever service on the phone. Like, worst customer service ever. Obviously, they don't even do anything. They say, uh-huh, okay, we'll do that. And they say tell you some nonsense, and then you don't do any of it. That's how they operate there at Sears. So, yeah, if you want to make a video, send in this video response to this one. Make sure you let me know that you did it on Super Video Hunt. Send me a personal message on Super Video Hunt letting me know, because I don't check the personal messages on this channel very often. So go ahead, and if you do it, I'll feature you. It's funny. Why not? Maybe I'll feature all of you. I'll make a big, collaboration or, a big, montage of people throwing eggs at Sears. Or do whatever you want. It didn't even have to be eggs. Don't do anything really bad, but eggs is good. Go ahead. I don't care. I don't even care if I get in trouble for even doing this or making a video like this. I hope I get in trouble. I hope something bad happens. Do it. I freaking dare you. Go ahead. I'm so mad at them. I'm so mad. Anyways, I'm about to get to my building right now. I'm going to go get that receipt. I'm going to go down there. I might vlog the whole experience. I don't know. I might. If it gets too heated, I won't, but I don't know. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully, I'm happy tomorrow. I'll talk to you later. Oh, didn't hit the button.